What's going on, man? It's your boy Eddie Knight. Man, it has been a minute since I've done one of these, and I apologize. I really just been trying to get my schedule in order. I've been super busy, and I'm just trying to get back on track with these videos. And this is going to be the first one I got for you, man. And you know what it is. Let's get through this journey together. So this video that I'm coming to you with today is a video on five apps that I feel like are essential for anybody who creates music. And it's going to be any genre. I rap myself, but it's going to be any genre. You can be a rapper, singer, just a songwriter, producer. These apps are going to be great for you to get ideas started. These apps are going to be great for you to get content released quickly. So stay tuned. All right, man. So the first app that I'm coming at with you today is Beatstars. By the way, these are no ads. No, none of these people are paying me to talk about their content. If they were, that would be dope. Beatstars, hit me up. Beatstars is an app that is available on iOS and Android, so that's very important. I got this on my phone, which is a Samsung Galaxy 10, and I also have it on my iPad, which is iOS, so it's available on all those. But Beatstars is dope because it has a lot of instrumentals, some which are free. You can go to the free beats tab, and a lot of those producers will have agreements where you can actually record on those for profit. Some are non-profit. A lot of those will have them download. You can just download them right to your device. So if you hear a beat you like and you're writing to it, and maybe you just want to get a rough draft down before you feel like actually purchasing the instrumental or leasing the instrumental, you can download it right to your device and either email it to yourself or just have it on your phone or iPad or tablet. And that's really dope for me because I think of a lot of ideas on the fly. Like, you know, I usually get inspired by whatever it may be when I'm outside or just out and about, and I can just write down really quickly and get that idea down. Because on Beatstars, not only do you have beats and free beats that you can listen to, favorite, save, add to playlists, they also have a feature where you can, you know, write bars to each of the songs or write verses or hooks to any song that you like or favorite. You can save lyrics to them and title the songs however you want to title them on that writing pad. And another dope thing about Beatstars writing on the lyrics section of it is while you're writing, if you have a little block or you're getting stuck, you can also search words right there in the lyrics builder. So like say you're stuck on a bar and you ended it with fighting, you can type in fighting and it'll give you single syllable word rhymes to that word. It'll give you double syllable rhymes to that word, and it'll give you three syllable rhymes to that word. So that's dope. It helps you keep the creative juices flowing. I really, really love writing on the Beatstars app while I'm listening because I can play the app. I can start it over. I can write and save my lyrics without losing anything and without flip-flopping between any other apps. So I really love Beatstars for that. I love on Beatstars that it kind of builds an algorithm based on the type of beats you're listening to, and it'll recommend you other producers who make that sound. It'll also recommend you random beats that it feels like fits the vibe of things that you listen to every week or every day on the little on the Discover page. On that Discover page, you can also find new releases from unknown producers or some of the top producers who produce for Drake and all these other people like Johnny Giuliano and all these other big name producers. And it's dope because you can get a beat from these big name producers, at least from, you know, anywhere from 15 to 30 bucks, which is a great deal. Another thing to keep in mind about Beatstars, not only can you listen to music on Beatstars, but if you're a producer or a singer, rapper, you can also release music through Beatstars. Beatstars is dope. Now, you can't put out songs on your phone yet. It says coming soon. I wish you could. You have to get on a computer to release music through Beatstars. But if you're a producer and you're selling beats, or if you're an artist and you're selling hooks, you can put those on your Beatstar and you can make your own price, whatever you want to set it as. And you can release your music through there, set your own price. And they even have marketing tools within Beatstars to put your music in front of the right people. It's dope on that end as well. And also, anybody who uses SoundCloud, they have a monetization for SoundCloud. I actually use this service. It's really great because, you know, I was one of my big worries about SoundCloud in the future is like, you know, everywhere else you get paid for your streams. Even though it may not be that much, it's still dope to get paid from your streams. So it's good to know that places like Beatstar allow you to get paid from your SoundCloud streams. As soon as you release a song on SoundCloud, You go over to Beatstars and connect your SoundCloud account. You're going to put that IRSC code in there, and it's going to just monetize all of your SoundCloud earnings. And every month, it's either every week or every month. Don't quote me on that. You can go look for yourself. But I want to say it's every month they send you your earnings from your SoundCloud to your PayPal. So that's really, really dope that you can make money from your SoundCloud using Beatstars. Even if you don't release music through Beatstars, I would highly advise you to monetize your SoundCloud through Beatstars. It's a really dope option.